Welcome back to Living 808 and to Hawaii's Kitchen on the Road. We are back here at Hoku's at the Kahala Hotel and Resort. And this is my favorite part of the show. You can see we've got some food in front of us. We're going to be eating. Chef, tell us what you have here.
Okay, so we got two of my favorite dishes from the farmer section. This is a goat cheese duo, so we're featuring two different goat cheese from two different islands. The first one is a Big Island goat cheese, which is a seasonal goat cheese that we've been using. Also, Big Island goat cheese that's kind of like breaded like a croquette. And this is our rack of lamb, and we're serving it with piquillo pepper hummus, some heirloom tomatoes, local eggplant, with a pomegranate mint gastrique. This is the octopus that we cooked earlier from our Voyager section. And this is from our Fisherman section, which features local kampachi with aji amarillo. There's some negi oil in there, black molokai salt.
Okay, my mouth is watering. Oh my goodness. Tell me more about that. You know, I feel like this restaurant, it's a neighborhood restaurant, you know, and a lot of people, I know that I would come here for special occasions, but I don't want people to feel like they should only come here for birthdays or anniversaries. I mean, they really need to come and enjoy, you know, this great restaurant.
Perfect. You can see I'm distracted by the food.
I can see.
Hoku's for decades has been a favorite of the local community here on Oahu, and I think that with the improvements and the changes that have been made, it will continue to be a favorite of the local community, and we love to feel that this is not just a place for hotel guests or visitors to come, but it's a homegrown restaurant.
Yeah, I think so. And you guys have an event coming up August 5th.
We do. August the 5th, we're again putting on what we call the Kahala Wedding Showcase, which is the ultimate one-stop shop for brides and grooms who want to pick or choose everything from florals to photographers to tabletop. And it's a very, very popular event. And by the way, anyone coming in on August the 5th for that, who chooses to stay with us and dine at Hoku's, we're offering an incentive of, I believe it's a 15% discount that night just for our friends to come in and give the new menus a try.
Terrific. Full disclosure here, I will be there that night. I'm emceeing.
Excellent.
Yes,
that's,
I believe this is my third year. But it is. It's a super fun event, but it's a great way to learn about what's trending and weddings. And you have so many vendors, knowledgeable vendors here. It's a great resource. Oh my gosh, Eric, this is terrific.
You're pretty good at that.
Trying.
Trying.
I don't know what to try first. But you know what? I know what we can start first. How about we start with a toast?
Great idea.
But Chef, thank you so much. This is terrific. This is a great day at work.
Absolutely.
Cheers.
In the middle of the day.
Yes.
Thank
Cheers.
You so much, Trini.
Thank you. Thank you.
And you got the drink.
That was a great day at work. Yum, yum, yum.
Okay, well, so you've got me. I love going to, like, places that I haven't been or new places, and I haven't been here in I don't know how long.
You know what I love about after eating a delicious meal at Hoku's, I like to go out, and they always have live music by the, you know, little veranda area.
Oh, okay. No, I did not know that. So
yes, they have a pianist usually out there, and great music. It's just, you know, make
good
a
fun.
Whole night of it.
Yeah, okay. Great. Well, I will. Maybe not tonight, but soon.
Sounds good.